Oh, it's another vlog. Today is the day that I go and get my SD card reader. You guys will probably see a video before this where I mention, where I don't say anything about that, I guess, probably, actually. This is the vlog I've been wanting to upload for a while, and I'm just saying, alright, I gotta break down and I gotta go get it because it doesn't want to work the way it has been working before. So I'm going to have to do that. I just hopped out the shower. I'm going to head over to my grandma's. We're going to have some lunch as we do on Sundays with the fam. It's my uncle's birthday tomorrow, I do believe, so we're celebrating that. So that'll be cool. And then I'll take you guys along with me for today's adventures and to Best Buy to get an SD card reader. So I will see you guys in a little. Ooh. Gotta put the watch on. I am really bad at putting my watch on. I gotta say, got the watch and the fit. We get the cellular device. So now I gotta go hop in the car, go to the grandma's. Pardon me. That's probably loud. Oh well. So, basically, my grandma lives like, I don't know, 5-10 minutes from me, if that. So we're gonna get in the boo thing. I should do a car video. Oh, it's dark in here, ain't it? I don't know why, but it is. It's all right. But yeah, push start the whip, load up our music, and head out for the day. What's the temperature? I'm wearing a hoodie. I need a tripod. All right, gang, new quest on the adventure, if you will. Going to go get a desk. My uncle's helped me pick it up. He's got a truck, so I'm following him there. I'm gonna take it to my house, and maybe this desk will be bigger than what I'm rocking with, and I can make the setup a little more condensed in a sense. I have all my monitors together, at least they kind of are now. I'll show you what it looks like before, and then we'll do an after, which you also probably saw yesterday, or, well, the magic of vlog timing, it'll be weird when it comes out, but the vlog you will see come up for sure will be me switching everything around as well. I love changing my setup around all the time. So anyways, I'm gonna do this, and I'll see you guys in a bit. Alright guys, got the desk. It is on my porch. You can hear my dog going berserk. Pretty clean. Got some drawer space. I can figure out some dope stuff to do with that. I'm pretty stoked. Oh, there's a paper towel in there. What do you know? And yeah, dude, clean it out just a little. Put some stuff in there. And yeah, I might actually be able to do some proper wire management with this type of desk. We'll see. But for now, I've gotta head over to Best Buy and get that SD card reader. My dog's going berserk. I gotta head out to calm down because I went in and petted him for a little bit. But I got things to do. And then we're gonna go on an adventure with Dave. It's gonna be a good day. I'm excited. See y'all in a bit. Alright, what's going on, guys? I'm here in the parking lot of Best Buy. I'm gonna go in here and try and get me an SD card reader so I can be uploading these vlogs, baby, because I got some hot fire coming y'all's way. Probably not gonna let me record in here. We'll see. I'll record whatever I can. Try and get an SD card reader, and look, he might have to see if I can get a new mic stand. I don't even think they sell those here, though, so we're gonna have to see what happens. So I'll be right back. What's going on, guys? I have secured some equipment from Best Buy. I'll do a little haul when I get back to my house. For right now, we gotta hop out this parking lot here. Yeah. So we're gonna listen to some tunes and we're gonna get our butts back home. Actually, I need to text my mother. Because I asked her to come pick up some of this stuff for me because I didn't think I'd be home. Because, other information, the plans with Dave fell through. It's all good though. He's gonna do a fire. He started it. Wasn't feeling it. Don't worry about it. And I'm actually really glad I went because I ended up getting more stuff. Spent money, yeah, but it really, all the stuff I got was like open box or on sale. So I saved like 50 bucks. So it was a pretty solid deal actually. So before we get the table all moved in, this is still the current setup as you guys should have seen in the previous video. Everything looking swell and cool. We got the desktop back in there. And a terrible mess of cords everywhere there. PS4 back there. So we're going to hook this up and get the SD in there and start editing some videos. Duke, say peace for right now. I should come back when we get the desk moved in. Hopefully that'll happen today. It should happen today. He's a good boy. Duke's a good boy. Yes, he is. All right, guys. I'll see you in a bit. All right, so now I'm looking for some pliers because the stand that I put on my camera, it's in the way of me getting to my SD card. It ain't one thing, boys. It's another. Tell you what. And I need pliers to get it off because I'm too weak without it. At least I know the thing's sturdy when it's on, right? For the love of me, I cannot find our pliers that I know we have somewhere. So, yeah. Kind of agitated, if I'm honest. Don't mind the messy room here. And there's no pliers to be found. What is that? That's not pliers. That's what that is. Bob Saget, dude. Bob Saget. Come on now. Come on. Mr. Pliers. Where are you? I need you. Can't you tell?
Pliers in this old basement of mine? No.
Oompa loompa.
What's wrong?
Oh, nothing serious. I'm just in need of some pliers. English?
Mom's looking to see if she's got a pair. I'll bring them home with me.
Okay, sounds good. That would be...
Do you need all like anything?
Preferably, but not really, I guess.
I'm sorry, what?
Like, preferably, but not really.
I'm not talking to you. I was talking to her. See if she needed me to bring them back.
Oh, okay. Oh, yeah. This is going to be that stuff right there, boy. Yeah, you already know. That's what we do. Talking about that. Y'all ain't ready for this heat, bro. Y'all ain't ready for this heat. What's going on, guys? This is the desk that I got. It's all set up now. All my monitors fit on the same desk now. I love it. Watching a Face Banks video. Get ready to edit today's vlog, baby. I love it. Thank you all for tuning in. Please don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe to your boy. So much more to come.